We have already found a lot of Trevor Henderson monsters in GTA 5, but this one is called the Meatball and is supposed to be the biggest and scariest one of them all. So let's see if we can find him, and let's also see if this video can get 2 likes. And right over here we've got one of the Trevor Henderson monsters we all know and love. It's Cartoon Cat, of course. Hey buddy, I see you've got a lot of balls here, but it's not the Meatball.
Of course not, you silly. You gotta find him. He is right over here.
Wait, where? What are you talking about?
I'm just kidding. You gotta talk to Cartoon Dog.
Wait, Cartoon Dog? Of course, it's not a Trevor Henderson monster, but where do we find him?
What do you mean, where to find him? He's a dog. He's at the dog park, of course. Go to the dog park.
Right. Okay. Thank you, Cartoon Cat. Guys, you heard him. We gotta go to the dog park. And I think we can get there the coolest way of all ways, which is with a parachute, of course. Yeah, let's go, Michael. Oh, yeah. So here we are at the dog park. Oh my goodness, what is all of this? Hold on, Michael. Nice and careful landing. Nice and careful. Wow, that was a triple front flip deluxe. Anyway, we have got a whole bunch of weird stuff here. Are these supposed to be dogs? I'm pretty sure they are. Oh, wait. I get a Cartoon Dog laugh over there. Yo, Cartoon Cat was right. Cartoon Dog has to be here. Come on, please. He's gotta tell us where to find the Meatball. Oh, and I think these guys are making a puppy. Yeah, well, I need to see that, man. Let's see. Laughter came from over here, right? Oh, there's a doghouse here. Oh, with the poopy. Oh, right in front of the toilet. Come on, man. Whoa, and there's a whole bunch of signs here. It says, beware of the dog. Beware of the dog. Ah! Oh, wait. Is that him? And that's the dog we gotta be aware of, right? Hey, Cartoon Dog buddy, dude. Oh, my goodness. Wait, he's got a hot dog stand over here. Okay, I don't know. Oh, and a dog cage. Wait. Are you making hot dogs not out of dogs, right?
Dude, they're not called hot dogs because they're made out of dog.
Oh, this guy's so cruel. He's so evil. And I really like dogs. And if you do too, post a comment below. Hey, Cartoon Dog, listen up, man. I'm looking for a meatball.
Meatball? You need to look for the meat.
For the meat? What do you mean meat? I mean, Cartoon Cat had a whole lot of balls. He had soccer balls, bowling balls, you name it, but we gotta look for meat?
Delicious meat. Go over to the meat factory. Go.
All right. We are gonna go to the... Wait, there's a meat factory in GTA 5? I had no idea. All right, let's get out of... All right, we have no car. Wait, Cartoon Dog, dude, I have no car. Can I maybe like borrow a car or something?
Okay. On the parking lot.
Yes. Bork. I know. Okay. What a weirdo. I actually really wonder what kind of car Cartoon Dog drives. That's not a car. Hey, Chop, how you doing, buddy? Why you got these wheels, though? Are you telling me we're gonna get onto Chop? What? Guys, we are driving the Chopmobile, and we are gonna find the Meatball, this big monster. Let's go. So right over there, do you guys see that giant disc? That's actually a fake hamburger, because this is the meat factory. I'm pretty sure it's abandoned. Wait. It's not abandoned at all. There's a dude right over there. Hold on. We're gonna have to climb the fence or something. Let's take a quick little peek-a-roni. Yep, there is definitely a dude over there. All right, we're gonna have to sneak around. Chop, stay right over here, my friend. We are gonna see what's cooking in the meat factory. Is there a giant meatball? It's gotta be, right? What is that over there? There's something behind this fence. Yo, let's jump up here. There we go. Beautiful. We're gonna infiltrate this place like crazy. Hey, look over there. Those are all like burger stands because... those are the cows. They're making burgers here. Oh, and it looks absolutely awful. This place is terrible. Okay, so this guy, we're gonna take him out with the banana. Yep. Pew. There we go. Very nice. So now we're gonna jump down. We're gonna see if the meatball is also hiding here. Private property. No trespassers. Violators will be... oh my goodness, that is not a good thing at all. Wait, is someone pewing at us? Oh my goodness, there's a bunch of dudes over here. Oh wait, they are protecting. Oh, they heard that we took out that other guy. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them, people. Danger. Hard hat must be worn in this area. I see why. Because there's a bunch of dudes here. Yo, we gotta protect the cows. We gotta protect the cows. Otherwise, they're gonna be turned into hamburgers. Get out of here, people. Get out of here. Holy mackerel. Look how many dudes are here. And all I have is a banana. Just kidding, guys. I got something else. Whoa, he's very close right now. Oh my goodness. They're coming from every angle. They must be protecting the meatball. That has to be their secret ingredient to make the most delicious hamburgers, right? Go down. Go away. I come in peace. I swear. I come in peace. Oh, hello. Whoa. That's gotta be the last one. Ooh-wee. Look at all these cows they got here. All of these hamburgers. Yo, where is the meatball. Hello, Mr. Cow. Do you know where the meatball is at?
Oh.
Yeah, I guess you don't, right? Oh my goodness, another dude. Can you get out of here, please?
Yo. I could just hear Siren Head. Wait, that's another Trevor Henderson monster. Maybe he knows where the meatball is at.
Okay, guys, we're gonna climb to the top here and find Siren Head. So we're gonna jump up here. There we go. Oh, we gotta watch out for this dude, of course. Trying to snipe me. I don't think so. I'm gonna climb all the way to the top, just like this.
You know, we could have just taken the stairs, but no, we gotta do this the difficult way, of course.
All right, so let's hop on here. Ooh, I do see a note. Why is there a note on the hamburger? Whoa. Oh, that is definitely coming from over there. Yo, we gotta find Siren Head. Let's see what it says. Beach Burger Boy with a lot of eyes. That's a little bit strange, but beach could mean that's where Siren Head is at. Okay, we're gonna jump down. Let's go back to chop. Come on, Michael, where's the parachute, my friend? Yo, the big burger was not lying. There's gotta be burgers at the beach. And we are getting super close to Siren Head, right? Hello, where is he at? Yo, Siren Head, where you at, buddy? We're looking for the meatball. And I see something in the distance over there. It's our buddy Siren Head. Hey, listen up, my dude. We are looking for the meatball. He is from the same creator as you are, so you must know where he is, right? Hello. Hey, why are you ignoring me, my friend? I am talking to you. Okay. Dude, you don't have to yell at me, all right? I can speak Siren Head language, and now we know where to go. There's only one giant ball in this entire world, and that's right over there. This is where they observe the stars and stuff like that. I'm guessing they're also watching YouTube videos here, right?
Galileo Observatory. Oh, what a beautiful name that is indeed.
So we're gonna figure out a way to blow up this place. See, we can go up here. There we go. We gotta find a weak spot. Oh, and I think I know. We gotta place bombs all the way around this place. We need a ball to blow this up. Oh, and I'm getting a call. Hold on. Hello. Hey, it's Cartoon Dog. All right, answer. Hey, Cartoon Dog, buddy, how you doing?
Hey, you know, I've got a ball. Hey, you want to blow up stuff?
Ooh, yes, I want to blow up stuff with our ball to get the meatball, right?
Meatball? Yes. Look in the back.
Look in the back. All right, that's not a back over here, right? Hang on, Cartoon Dog. It says right here. It says to telescope. All right. Oh, I think he means down here. Hold on. All right, bye, Cartoon Dog. We're going to see if he's right. I don't think we have ever actually been here, though. This is... This is amazing. Guys, it's right at the entrance, right? It even says right over here, entrance. Oh, this is a massive ball bomb. Woo-hoo. Okay, so we're going to shoot it, and we're going to detonate it. 3, 2, 1, go! I said go! Hello? Oh, wait, there's a fuse. Do we have something that can set off a fuse? I think we do, right? Let's see. Where is the Molotov? Oh, yes! Now we're gonna stand back, though, because this is gonna be a boom. You know what? We might want to jump down here and destroy the whole place, right? Yoink! There we go. Oh, it's working! The fuse is going! It's sizzling! Oh, we're gonna run, Mike! We're gonna run! Oh, boy. That's not running. We are flopping around. It's gonna boom him! Woohoo! Whoa, and that's him, guys! That's him! It worked! No way! What is he doing? Whoa, that's crazy, guys! Thanks for watching, and check out these videos on your screen right now!